G7 ministers' meeting on climate, energy, and environment took place in Japan over the weekend. During the meetings, an alliance between the five nations of the UK, the US, Canada, Japan, and France agreed to leverage the resources and capabilities of each country's civil nuclear power sectors to undermine Russia's grip on nuclear fuel supply chains. The agreement aims to push Russia out of the Western nuclear fuel market entirely, and doing it as quickly as possible.